Champion Seer the Venomous. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I was a bit too late with dodging there. Hi, everyone, and welcome back to another round of Guild Wars 2. We are back again, and our inventory is full. I mean, how is that surprising? That can't. If anyone knew me in these kind of games, they would be like, oh, God. She did it again, didn't she? She completely, like, made her inventory all big and messy and stuff. Which is just typical me, apparently, because that's what everyone knows before in my family, and I do not find it fair. They hold it against me, they do. They all have a big conspiracy against me. The inventory and them, that is. And I find that just bad, I tell you. Just bad. Okay, if this sounds a bit different than normal, it's because I'm trying some different ways of putting my microphone and seeing how it's gonna go. My recording software keeps crashing sometimes. I hope everything's gonna be alright. Because it's rather time-consuming recording episodes. But I really love it, so I'm just gonna keep on going at it. Anyway, we are here. Train with the militia. We can talk to Sergeant Soto to train with rifles. We can talk with Sergeant Neil to train with swords. And we can talk with Sergeant Liddy to train with shields. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this.
Get in formation. Remember, don't release your shot until the order is given.
Okay, we won't. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
Take aim.
Okay, we're taking aim. Yeah.
Hold.
Yeah.
Hold.
Yeah.
Why do we need extra wheat? Hold.
My sister's family is coming down from Shanghai.
We should go there instead.
Oh yeah.
Come on. That's way too slow.
Not bad at all.
Oh, you're so cool.
Let's keep it.
Okay, let's give it one more try. Come on.
Take aim.
Yeah. Come on, he said take aim. Come on, people. Get down on your knees.
Fire.
Oh, we are so good. We are so good.
Not bad at all. Let's keep at it.
Yeah. Okay, enough of that one. Let's... Oh, we can't swap weapons. Oh no.
Show these whelps how it's done. Pick up a shield and get in there.
This is like the worst one. I'm not good at this one at all. What is this? Block it and... Ow! I'm sorry, I wasn't here.
Good. That's how you block an attack.
Okay, come on. Oh no. Oh. Oh yeah, we did it. Oh, we're so good. We're so good. So, what else do we have here?
Pick up a training sword if you want to train.
So, we have to stand here and wait? Oh yeah.
Stay calm. Stay alert.
I got it from the back. I got it from the back. Oh, I don't feel good about myself anymore. Okay, so how? I never really caught on to these things.
Come on, that's way too slow.
Why can't I? That's a bit weird. Why you can't attack her in the back when she's sitting down with the shield pointed towards someone else? She must have quite the shield behind her as well, eh? So turn around now. Turn around when possible. Come on, get up. Yeah, we got it, people. We got it. Okay, so let's see here. We got this heart done. Best regards. Honestly, I wasn't sure someone of your reputation would stick around to help my militia. I'm impressed and honored that you did. Thank you and best regards. Why, thank you for letting me. It was very fun to poke around with your people and getting smacked around as well. Got anything special for me, baby? Okay, so we have... accessory. And some things that not that good for me, so we'll leave that alone. Gonna sell this aqua breather. And if I remember correct, we skipped a few things on our way here, didn't we? So let us head on our way a bit, trace our steps back and visit that vendor we forgot to visit last time because we were doing an event to walk to this place. There's also a scout hiding behind some bushes just over here. A little waypoint we forgot to take as well while we were walking around escorting stuff. So I think that we... Oh, I think it just ended that event. Anyway, I think we should continue this road, or continue with along with this road here. And while we're doing that, I would like to apologize for any kind of background noise that might be going on here in this recording, because apparently as I was setting everything up, a few things went wrong. Like, I started up my software to record, then suddenly Windows was all like, dude, it's invalid, you have to reinstall it. Luckily it doesn't take that long to reinstall it, so I was like, oh. Well, it's the second time it's happened, and it's a bit annoying, but it's going alright now, I think. Until next time I try to start it up and it does the same thing again. And then some road workers decided, hey, she wants to record, let's start making a big of mess here, shall we? So they did that. Yeah, literally. So they are making a lot of noise outside, and it kind of sucks, but not much to do. Just want to keep on recording here, people, so if you hear anything that's loud and noisy besides myself, then you know why.
The city of Claypool is burdened with many of the same problems you see here at the trading post. Centaurs are near neighbors, and it's difficult for Claypool to maintain a standing militia, being so far from Divinity's reach.
Why, thank you, but I don't understand why she is so sad. Okay, we had to visit the vendor down here, and let's go collect some herbs. I can see a plant on my minimap. Seedling. Where are you, you little seedling? There you are. Let's gather that one now that we got our gathering materials. We got 4 black peppercorns. Woohoo! And in here was the vendor. Well, hello there, baby. And let's see if they have anything nice that we are interested in purchasing. Oh, did we forget a thing? Did we forget? Oh, we haven't even been there yet. We're already heading this way, and we haven't even been there. Oh well. We'll get it all done, I think. So where are there you are? Lexi Price. Anything special for an old friend? Ooh, a few things here. New boots. Let's get some new boots. Oh yeah, we already done that one. So let's equip our new boots and see if we can sell our old boots to her. Selling, please. Thank you. And is there anything we can deposit? Yeah. There we go. We're just gonna go over here to the trading post. Clicking there a little bit. And let's try and see what we have. Sell some items, please. I have a few things here. Let's see. 2 copper per thing, and I can get a total price of almost 6 silver if I sell them all. So I think that's worth selling instantly. I'm not very good at just making them on. I do that with few things, but definitely not everything. How about the butter? Sticks of butter. Ooh, that also lies. So there we go. Few money, a bit of money. Getting that money out. And we made a little bit of money that way. Now, should we go continuing our trip here? I think we should. We can always come back again and see what is actually in store for us on the other side where we have yet to visit. Let's head towards that crossing waypoint. And while we're here, let's resurrect a nice little seraph here that's taking a nap on the floor. And such a violent place, and it's definitely not the best thing to do in my opinion. So we are just going to be heading this way now, while she got up on her legs again. Okay. Ooh, wolfies. Howls to summon allies. I am definitely not one of those people that gets distracted by everything I see that might look a little bit fun to do. Not at all. Ooh, there's a vein in here. Copper ore. And a chest. Get the chest. Actually, I have confession to make, and that is I knew there would be a chest in here. because I've snatched it on every character so far. But it's still fun. Normally there's a, is it a veteran Wolfie that's in here? Something like that at least. But I guess someone beat us to her and beat her instead. We're not in the watchtower yet. You can see anything from up there all the way down to the hard woods. So can you tell me about the place? Sure can. We have the distinguished honor of protecting this bridge from centaurs. It's the lifeline of Claypool and keeps traffic flowing from the trade post. Very important. Can you tell me about Claypool? Claypool's a real sweet little town. They have all sorts of interesting people, great honey, and the cutest pigs you ever saw. You can get anything there. Oh, at the trading post. Lexi Price runs the show, keeping the wheels greased and the goods flowing. She gives soldiers discounts for helping the roads. Well, thank you. Let's try and have a look up here then. Oh, hello, Lieutenant Lee. You don't have anything to say to me. Okay. Wow.
I don't know if I'm cut out for this.
Me neither. But wow, this is truly beautiful, isn't it? That's very nice, everyone. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful as always. Okay, there's a lot of bandits up there apparently. Up here we have some carrots that's just waiting for us to come and snatch them. Hello there, little carrot. You want me to snatch you? Thank you. We've got a hero point up there. Oh, let me just look there. There it is. Okay. Apparently I have to kill some guys. Let me see how it'll be going for us, shall we? Investigate. I am up for the challenge. Yeah.
Help me.
We're gonna kick some whoopee. Two. Is that it? Oh, there he is. Let's try and do some weird funky stuff. Not that one again. Whoa. Ooh. That was some heavy stuff. Can we say thank you? I am grateful. Oh, he bowed. Oh, that's very sweet. He loves me, Mom. He loves me. Oh, he bowed to me. He looked at me with the cutest eyes and then he said, you're welcome. Must be a sign of affection. I'm completely 100% sure. Okay, so we have some cows here. Cow pie. Oh, let's throw the cow pie. Whoop. We got a few people here, some ranchers. Hello there, people. And a merchant.
Welcome.
So what is this then? Condition damage and 10 XP. I think we have some that might be better for us if we actually remember to eat them. So then, while we're talking about this, why do we not eat one? There we go, a loaf of bread. We got hungry and we wanted some bread. Hello there,
how
Trish.
Can I help you?
Our cattle are known all across Tyria. Even Char and the Black Citadel have heard of our famous Claypool burgers. Wow, that must be pretty spectacular then. I bet you're proud. It's hard not to be, especially with all the work we put into caring for the animals. It's always good to know you're doing something right. That is true indeed, my dear. So we have an aspen sapling. We have a lot of harpies going out. All evil harpies. See, we can avoid hitting the bull. How about her? Oh, the bull. You're not allowed to come after me. No, I didn't want to hurt you. Don't eat me. So let's go this way. I see a her for us to snatch. And a waypoint as well. And we should be going there then. Hey, stop moving. Okay? I saved you. Be grateful for crying out loud. There we go. Another waypoint bites the dust. And a blueberry bush. Yum yum. Okay, what's this? A rune hunter. Okay.
Hey, not bad. You
Sure know how to handle trolls.
Trolls? So what?
Six watch over you.
I've been here for weeks. These caves are brimming with fascinating creatures, but there's one in particular that I'm waiting to see, the cave troll. What's the big deal? Rumor has it that this troll guards a cache of rare runestones. Hey, come on. Occasionally, he puts one out to gather ambient magics. I'll give my left arm to study one. Let's have a look. Warning troll. Ooh, this is scary. Scary. Oh, events. We will go have a scary place afterwards, but there's an event and we need to run in there. Ranchers alive 6, bandit waves remaining 5. So that should give us a little bit of time to smack some bum. Give him a good little whooping. Come on, give him some range, people. There we go. You are going down by the might of my star. And you are going to be a happy person about that. There we go, some extra loot. Ooh, come on, people. I see bandits. Come to mama. Come to mama. Let's give them a little bit of that good old woman. We need to try a new weapon soon, I think, don't we? So, what is it we do again with the different ones? Bit of AoE, apparently. That's nice. Works well. We got you looted. Oh, there's some more over here. Come on, people. You must like pain. So if I run over to this other one. There we go, give her a bit of woman as well. It's the only women there fighting for them here. Looting a bit here and there. And gonna whoop some more bum. Cause that's what we do all day long. We try to go out here, do a bit more bum whooping. Wow, he's really spinning around now. Oh.
You got me.
Got to keep an eye on that health, everyone. It's because they're level 9, isn't it? It's going crawler. It's going rather fast than with one's health going down. But we seem to be managing alright, as long as we keep an extra eye on that health bubble. Going down here.
Ooh. Let's celebrate with some beef brisket.
Very nice! We leveled up, everyone. Congratulations to us again. And now we get it. Now we get the gathering equipment. Oi. Hey, that's just not fair. I spent money on that. I spent money on it. Oh well. Let's go back again and... Ooh, he's not doing very well up here.
My pet needs help.
I know. Come on. Let's help this guy out. There we go. So I was on my way into this cave over here. And let's try and have a look. See if there's anything interesting at all to see. There was at least some things we could gather in there, like, was it some mushrooms or so, and some mines that needs to be mined. Cave trolls he talked about, though. It sounds a bit dangerous. But now we have more than enough gathering equipment, so we can go crazy. And here we face the icky spider. Lots of icky spiders. There we go, healing up. Yeah. Just gonna give some whooping. There we go. Oh no. Our inventory is full. No. Okay, so where do we want to go? Let's try and go a bit deeper into the cave, though. Ooh, what is this? Destroy? Whoa, we didn't want to do that. Oh, he is a rich Cobbervane. Go us. Should be a couple of slaps in there. Slapping it a bit about. And another time. Yeah. Maybe one more time. Yeah, there we go. We also got a garnet pebble. Is that the ones you can put into an upgrade slot? And here's another copper mine vein thing. Whatever you want to call it. It's a bit different in games what they actually call them. Has one more hit in it. There we go. And then we can go this way. There's a bear. Hello there, bear. We really need to get some more bags, I think. So, bears, since you can't pick out who is going to be the dominant one, let me help you. Oh, wrong button! Oh no. And we discovered a new area. Very nice. So let's go out here and have a look. Uh-huh. Yes, it looks mighty nice. Nearby vent? Is it an vent in our cave? Wonder which vent that- oh, that's definitely not the cave. Where's the cave? That's the cave! There it is! Oh, grub remains, okay. So, we need to kill some grubs? Let's try and do that then. Dislodge it. That's interesting. Let's try and do that afterwards. Ow, my face! Guess I didn't really look for that one. And she's standing. It looks like she's standing in a bunch of poison here. Let's get there, people! Do this. Go. Wrong button again. Guess that's what that runestone was for. I also had a feeling about that, but I didn't want to pick it up before I was done with the other one. So can I pick it up now? No, now it's just gone. We got a sword. Can we fight with the sword? No, we can't. So we can just kill the remaining of this Spider-Man. And go kill the grub. I need to try and have a look at what kind of weapons I can use so we can try something else next time. At least we got a couple. I got this grub thing going on in my head now. At least we got a couple of events done as well this time. Besides a few waypoints, a little bit of exploring. Traversing, is it called that? Traversing the land? I think I got one more grub thing. Oh, here's also some grubs. There we go. And there you go.
Well, I wouldn't say no to more grubs, but I think I'm about ready.
That's a good thing. Grub ready, baby.
Yay!
Hoo hoo! And there's another event. Let's see if it's anything at all we can get to before we call it a day. Hungry bear? Oh, no one else is doing it, that's why. They're just standing there eating all the time, aren't they? Let's see if we can do this. Save the beehives, people! Oh boy, they almost got them all.
Protect the beehives.
Incoming!
These merciless bears won't stop until there's nothing left.
Oh boy, there's like things going on everywhere. Tiny claw. What is this now? Oh, people! Too many vents. Oh!
You can
We succeeded. Awesome. So, can we find this other one? Oh, over here. Oh, come on. I want to try it. Let me try it. I think I've been here before, where there's just not enough people to kill him. Let's see how it goes this time, shall we? Could be nice to try something like that, at least. Champion Sia the Venomous. Oh, no. Oh, I was a bit too late with dodging there. Stay behind him. Trying to do something here to get myself a bit out of his range, maybe. Ouch. Okay. So far, so good again. Oh, it doesn't help when you're having your buttons all over your buttons, your fingers all over your keyboard. And then, well, yeah. Then you're just mispressing everything. Hey, someone's healing. Awesome.
No way.
Oh, the inventory. Oh, crap. What's this? Whoa. That's why I haven't done anything at all, except him just tearing me down. Oh my god. But I am defeated. I have died. Oi, that's a tough one, I think. I have never really tried that one, but yeah. I think everyone kind of more or less ended up dying. So we're gonna go back to Claypool then, and well, I think we're gonna call it a day. And I hope you all enjoyed this wild, wild episode, and will be with me again next time, where we're gonna be trying and not have a full inventory constantly, because that just is a little bit annoying. Oh, and apparently we gained a level, so we could actually start our story quest now if we wanted to. Anyway, I hope, yeah, like I said, you enjoyed this, and we'll be seeing you next time. Press that like button if you liked the episode, subscribe if you haven't yet, and I'll be looking forward to seeing you then. Have a great day and take care of yourself, everyone. Goodbye!